Hello everyone, it's been a while since I did this. Today I'll be using the ta ti ke ta dhom phrase and showing you patterns which you can use to practice and even understand gaps or like they say karvai or dham in Hindustani music. Right? So here are three examples. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ta ti ke ta dhom. 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 Ta. Same thing. The ta ti ke na dhom now becomes ta ti ke na dhom, which is 6. And but let's see how the distances change. Ta ti ke ta dhom. Ta ti ke ta dhom. Ta ti ke ta dhom. Ta ta ti ke ta dhom. 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 Ta ta ti ke ta dhom. 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 7, which is ta ti ke ta dhom, right? So ta ti ta ti ke ta dhom. Ta ti ke ta dhom. Ta ti ke ta dhom. Ta ta ti ke ta dhom. 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 Ta ta ti ke ta dhom. 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 Ta.